How much do you really know about the death of James Garfield? In 1881, President James Garfield was shot by a man named Charles Guiteau. The shooting took place at a train station in Washington, D.C. Garfield was hit twice and sustained serious injuries. Guiteau was captured, put on trial, and eventually executed for his crime. Please like, subscribe, follow, and share for more.